It's Thursday, February 17th, 2022. I'm Rihanna.
And I'm Nehemiah.
The Wolf View begins now. White girl, baby!
If you haven't already filled out your course request for next year, make sure you do that ASAP. Instructions were sent out by Dr. Roddy earlier this week, so find that email and follow the instructions to make sure you get the classes you want next year.
Today we're continuing our Bopper Flop segment.
Bopper Flop.
Last week's Bopper Flop, I'm Gonna Be 500 Miles by The Proclaimers, wasn't rated because Mrs. Cox was in Texas and forgot to post it. So she'll post a double Bopper Flop today.
For today's Bopper Flop, we're going Disney with their latest soundtrack smash, We Don't Talk About Bruno from Encanto. Let's check it out. Flop automatic.
It's a flop now. But
yeah,
when I heard it the first three times, it was a bop. And then now that people keep repeating it over and over again, it's a flop.
You've heard it six times.
Now let us know what you think by going to at WKHSPACYB on Instagram and answering the poll in their story.
Tonight the wrestling team is hosting a short exhibition practice in the main gym at 4 p.m. before they head to Lower State tomorrow. Let's learn a little bit more about the wrestling team.
I'm Mary Lopez. I'm in 12th grade. Three of my favorite things, just like the hard work you got to put in to be a part of the team, all the friendships you make on the team, and just wrestling. Like, winning is really fun. My personal goal is to win state, or at least place in state.
My name is Cam Rice. I'm a senior. My three favorite things would be just the atmosphere. Everybody in there works hard. That's a lot of fun just to be right there with everybody else. And the other thing is all the people there. They're just amazing people. We have a lot of fun rolling around, wrestling, fighting each other. And then the third thing would be winning, just the excitement that happens when you get your hand raised at a match. My personal goal is to hopefully win a state championship. I haven't made it to the state tournament yet. I got really close last year, only losing one match at the placement tournament to then proceed on to the state tournament. And then as a team, I hope we can get first in the state. 2 years ago as a sophomore, we got second. It's kind of sad, but we won Lower State over an exciting victory over Somerville. And I hope this year we can beat Hillcrest in the finals.
All right, my name is Cole Banks and I'm in 12th grade. My three favorite things is, one is the bonds I create with my teammates. Two, I guess it would be just the competition. And three would be the fact that it's an individual sport. So all my wins and all my losses are only on me. Well, my goals for the season are the same for team and individual. It's just to win a state title. Okay. So far the season's gone good. We took six kids to this one tournament and two place at the hardest tournament in South Carolina. And everyone else is just gaining experience because we're a very new team.
I think we're going to do really good. I mean, we got a solid lineup from top to bottom and a lot of new guys, so we should be really good.
So far, our seniors are really good, and hopefully we have a lot of people going to the state finals hopefully this year of the senior group. And then our sophomore and junior classes, they're really stepping up. They just have a lot of potential. I think our sophomore group has some of the most potential of any year that we've had in a long time. There's just a lot of good wrestlers coming through. I'm excited for the future and past my time. Coach Emily, I've actually known him for 12 years now. When I was 4 or 5, I wrestled for a year, and he was the coach back then. So it's really neat to come back and see him and wrestle. I mean, I can still remember part of the practices. Like, they've stayed the same. It's really neat. I love Coach Emily.
I think he's a great coach, and I'm really excited to see what he does for our program.
Don't forget that we have no school tomorrow or Monday. We'll see you all again next Tuesday.
That's the Wolf Week for today, and have a great day, and go Sea Wolves.